Do dogs like to run and pull? I would say they do. Do we like being pulled?
You can use a scooter or a bike. The benefit with a scooter is there's no seat to catch your leg if you happen to tip over.
At Adventures in Reach, I make videos about attainable adventures and the information to make them happen, to expand your fun, ability, and confidence in the outdoors. I hope you consider subscribing right down here to join in.